Hi, you guys, and good morning. Happy Monday. So I'm just making me some coffee. There's AJJ
and Coco.
I bought him this yesterday. I thought it was so cute. A chocolate buddy for my chocolate. So anyways, we are lit on Monday morning. Okay, so I've been using this Nutrition meal replacement shake, and I didn't know that was open. I just opened it like a nut, then shook it. But yeah, I've been using this, and this morning I am really like on the go, for real, on the go, mom. I'm like, I'm a boss, and I'm a mom, and my life is just like always on the go, okay? So if you that on the go person, and you don't have time to like pick up coffee or anything like that, make yourself, take a little time, 5 minutes out of your time, put your little coffee in your to-go cup. I got these from, I think, Family Dollar, and it says currently caffeinating. I love these cups. They come in like all different like quotes or whatever. And then I have this. I'm just gonna put a little bit in there, because in the morning sometimes I don't eat breakfast, and I know it's like the best part of the day for you to eat, but I am like always like going. So I'm just boiling my water here. Once that boils, then I'll put that in the cups there, then put a little bit of the meal replacement in there, drink a little bit, take my multivitamin right there, and then that will be it for breakfast, because this right here keeps you full. I'm not gonna lie, like yesterday and the day before was the first 2 days that I tried this, and this actually keep you full. Because I tried them both for dinner time, because I'm really not a dinner person. I don't know why, but I rather have like a big lunch than have like dinner. So yeah. So when I do dinner, it's for AJJ. I'm cooking something for him. And then sometimes I may snack on a little bit, but not a lot. So anyways, you guys, this is all about what I got from the Dollar Tree. That's what kind of haul this is. This is about the Dollar Tree, but I just want to share how I make my coffee in the morning. At the end, I'll probably let you guys see like my coffee, how I make it and all that. But yeah, I bought these socks. I thought this was really cute, and they have like little latte cup coffee things on there. So if you're having like a relaxation or an hard time, you can definitely put these on, rock around the house, and have yourself, make yourself a latte. Don't even try to go to Starbucks. I mean, I love Starbucks, but I have gotten to the point where I just make my coffee at home. Oh yeah, for my subscriber that wanted to know where this cup came from, I asked her yesterday, sis, and she said she got it at Ross. So yeah, she got that at Ross. So if you have a local Ross, definitely check it out. Marshall's, check it out, because they have like a good cup selection as well. And I think, what is it? Dee's? Yeah, Dee's. They have a good collection of cups too as well. But she said she got this at Ross. So anybody that was wondering, you know, where this come from, it came from Ross. And then I got some athletic socks. And I think I got these for Ashton, because they didn't have like a lot of boy stuff. So I think I got these for Ashton, my son. And then I got these for myself. Some more athletic socks. These are more thicker though. I don't know why. They feel like they got more socks in there than usual. No, they had three. But these feel more thicker. And then I got these. And then I got the avocado socks. And it says avocardio. Cute, it says avocardio, and I got those. And then I got frap queen socks. They got the little straw up there and little frappe. That's cute. So yeah, I got these socks. And then I got these three jars here. I'm gonna probably like use these, let me turn this down a little bit. I'm gonna probably use these for like tea, and I'm going to start getting like some dry creamer, and then for my stevia. And I just recently got at Walmart the stevia liquids, but I want some of the stevia packets, or I might get the stevia powder and just put in there as well. And then I may have, I don't know if I'm going to put tea or whatever, but I might put coffee, like a stevia. Ooh, girl, Okay, it's Monday morning. Get your life. Get your life, okay? Let me follow in while I'm trying to vlog, okay? Okay. We good? We good? Okay, jars. But anyways, yeah. I might just put, like, what I'm saying inside of the jars. And then after that, then I'll show you guys. Or I'll show you guys as I'm doing it. And then I found these cool little bathtub applicators where you just stick them in the bathtub. You don't have to worry about putting like a bathtub mat in there, because these are gonna stick and you're gonna be able to step on them and no slipping falls or nothing like that. But I want to test them out before I let my son get in there, because I don't know. But these are by Interior Design, so yeah, I got two packs because I don't know, like, I know there is what, six of these in each pack, but in my tub, it's a pretty much decent size, like a big size. So, I need probably about six more. So, I got some more pictures from my good picture gallery. And this one says, Bloom Where You Are Planet, which is cute. And then I got Family Together is My Favorite Place to Be. And then I got this for Ashton, Love You to the Moon and Back. Then I got a coffee. Oop. A coffee one. It says coffee grind brew sip, so that's going to be on the whole little coffee area. And that's all she got. That's all she got. So don't forget, this came from Ross. The cup came from Ross, and Dollar Tree has a lot of new products. I just didn't have time to like scan everything, so let's get to the coffee. So I'm just stirring my coffee around. I usually don't have my coffee this, like, black. I love decaffeinated coffee. But on a morning like this where everything is on the go, I'm definitely going to have me a cup of Joe. So, yeah, I just pour this to the top. And it's not so sweet. And then the rest I'll save for, I think probably tomorrow. I'm going to have a cup of coffee tomorrow, maybe. But, yeah. So I just stir it. Get my multivitamin out. Top it off. And then I'll sip it, drink it, and then I'll drink, put my multivitamin and take that as well. So yeah. I kind of keep everything at the bottom of the refrigerator. I got some salad mix there, so I don't know if I'm going to have, yeah, I'm going to have a salad today. Yeah, I'm going to have a salad. So I'm not going to have my shake meal replacement tonight. I'm going to have a salad. If you guys are interested in me making my salad for tonight, let me know. I did recently put out the Campbell's oven sauces that I have, how I make my one pan meal. If you guys are interested in that, let me know, because I'm ready to show you guys. I'm ready to show you guys, you know, how my little ideas for the kitchen works and how I do things and stuff like that. So, yeah. If you're interested in Dre's Kitchen, comment below and let me know. But anyways, you guys, that is it. I gotta go. Y'all have a good day. Happy Monday. Stay blessed. Be blessed. Bye.